What mustache? All I see is a pair of nose hairs. Yeah, brother. You're really getting on my last stem. But I know how to settle this. Fellow Sprout Moles, which one of us do you think is the better match for Sweetheart?
Pick randomly.
Ah, as expected. I'm going to ask Sweetheart to marry me right now. I don't believe this nonsense.
Well, that just happened. Apparently, you can't even get all the keys unless you do a certain route, and you're not on that route right now. Oh. Well, damn.
What took you so long? Step on it, will you? I can't leave this room until I bake the best cake in existence.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Kel learned juice me? Whoa! Juice me, baby, juice me. Heals a lot of juice to a friend, but also hurts the friend. Hmm.
Are you ready to start baking? Just follow my instructions and you will be fine. I remember the head chef's recipe by heart, yes? Don't be nervous. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. First, we must preheat the oven to 75 degrees.
75 degrees. Boom.
Excellent work. Next thing to do is mix two main ingredients into a bowl. Flowers and ping pong balls.
You mean eggs?
I get those ping pong balls. That right is the hiku hiku hiku
Hikikomori route. There we go. Hikikomori route. I think I got that.
You're doing great. Next comes the salt and cheese. Yeah, beat those together into the soup.
Salt and cheese.
You mean
butter?
And sugar?
Hikikomori? I'm pretty sure we don't have...
Yeah, no, this garden soil over here, that's a problem.
I'm pretty sure this sous chef would just kill everyone.
Basically means you reject your friends and stay inside?
Dude, why would you... That sounds like a bad ending.
Now we're cooking. Last but not least, grab this sauce and cut it into pieces.
This sauce.
The butter?
Oh, strawberries. Out of curiosity, what is that? We don't need this.
Magnificent. Now mix all of them together and stick them in the microwave. It's that easy.
Okay. Oh, I need to grab all of them at once. Okay. Does it feel like we preheated the oven too low? Cake batter in the oven. 75 degrees seems really low.
You baked a cake. It is not a cake.
The heck did you put in here?
All done? Beautiful work, I must say. Let's have a taste. Good riddance, that guy was such a drag. Now, you're ready to actually bake a cake? Cool, so first thing is to preheat the oven to 350 degrees.
I thought so.
Flour and eggs.
Right. Well, you know, it might have been a good thing that he just bit the big one, you know? Sugar and butter. Beat it until it's nice and fluffy. Rip sous chef chat. Now finally for the topping, it's just gonna be strawberries. Okay.
All done, sweet. Now grab all the stuff, put it in the baking pan, and bake it in the oven.
All right.
So other than having it completely undercooked, we were pretty much fine. You baked the cake. Wow, it looks pretty good. And now you bake the cake. Yep, that'll do. Not only cake, our late head chef would be proud of. May his memory live on forever. You may go now, servants. Be free.
Wait. Frying pan, buddy. All right, who? Get up.
I kind of want to give him the frying pan. Less effective than a microwave. Snacks will restore more heat. Heart in battle. Ooh, that's real good.
Pluto?
I guess we're not getting... I guess it's kind of good we're not getting married.
No. This won't do at all. You and Santa Lev, you call that singing? My cousin's plastic flamingo sings better than you.
And don't think I can't see you in the back row dozing off during the chorus.
Pull yourself together or else sweetheart will have us thrown in the dungeon.
Huh. Sparmals seem to have run into some trouble. I wonder if there's anything we can help.
Hey guys! Y'all need a hand?
We're professional helpers here at your service.
Oh, thank goodness. The professionals have arrived. We absolutely must have the choir ready before Sweetheart's main event. There simply isn't enough time.
You see, we as Sprat Moles have become very sleepy when listening to music.
You hear me? I don't hear me.
I know how operating under like 2 hours of sleep works.
Hey.
Have the Sprat Moles sing at your wedding?
No. As you can imagine, the chorus keeps putting itself to sleep.
The choir. I'm afraid we may have to resort to alternative methods to keep them all awake. Basically, we shoot them if they fall asleep.
I see. Not to fear, dear fellow Sprout Mole. I know exactly what you're talking about. You do? Thank goodness we're saved. I should have expected as such from professionals. I'll handle this, good sir. You can trust me. Kel, what do you have in mind, buddy? Peach soda. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Fries. They are done. A music machine. Right. That's the sound a drum makes. That's a lie. That's the sound a tuba makes. That's a lie. That's the sound a trumpet makes. Might be accurate. Strawberry cake that smells like the ocean. Do you want a bite? I want a bite.
Bliss.
Jam packets? Infuse with a spirit of life revives all friends that are toast. That is really good. I also have no idea how we got here. Remember when you ever have a, like, you smell something and it invokes a memory? Apparently in this game, you go to that memory. Through taste. This will be a piece of cake. Just tag me in. I know exactly what to do.
Oh, okay.
Don't think he does, but sure. Mr. Virtuoso Mole, sir? I'm all ready to go.
Thank you, gracious professional. We are in your debt.
I'm sensing an improvement already, but I wonder if we can do better. Do you want to try it again? Sure. Okay.
We passed into a shape.
Keep an eye on it, chat.
Yes. Splendid work. That sounded terrible. With your help, the main event will surely be most glorious. It looks like the almost time for the event. That means we only have enough time for one more session. Do you want to give us one last shot? I believe in you?
I'm supposed to do it when they're asleep. Right? Here we go. Here we go. That's horrible.
Thank you for your time. We will try to make do with what we have.
That was terrible.
I want to dance too, but no one will be my partner. Will you dance with me?
Okay, I won't disappoint. Don't you step on my feet, buddy. Left. Left. Right. Right. Down. Up. Left. Sorry, right. Right.
That was so much fun. What is this feeling? My heart is racing so fast. Thanks.
Okay. Kale, you smooth dancer, you buddy. Marsha's party rolls initiative. It's an absolute 20. Marsha's party has the upper hand. Oh, I do not like that. All right, team attack. Flex. Cook.
Ooh.
She gonna take that swing though. Damn. Okay, take out the wizard.
Oh, yeah.
All right, where are we at? Marsha. That, thank you for those, buddy. Appreciate it. With a 200 attack. Also, that was a lot of experience there. Damn. That is a wall. Derp. Oh no.
Wait a minute, we have a mini boss fight here?
Nope, 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 nope. Hey, could I get that dance one more time here? Yay!
I would like that dance if it's going to replenish
my stamina.
Okay, now we're ready for the fight. Oh, he's just... It's a good farming spot, by the way.
Stop, imposters. I know what you are, and I know you are not Sprout Moles.
Mm-hmm.
You must be wondering how I'm able to tell. You see, I am the one, the son of the fabled warrior of legend. Maximus. You may best in my father, but I am stronger than he. With my impressive lineage and my father by my side, I will be victorious. I am Sir Maximus II. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Really surprised they didn't go with that route.
Alright, time to beat him away.
Link, grats! Shocker! Of all things!
It appears to be opposite day, yes. Yes.
Also, really weird to see, like, Dino Pog in chat.
No, I cannot let my father's death be in vain.
Spins quickly. Ooh. Snack time. We might be able to get a full build up here, by the way. Hit me, I dare you. Oh god, his dad's showing up! Uses his dad's ultimate! Kel is out of the fight! I hit the wrong button. Damn it. Now he's just depressed. Father, forgive me. I'm sorry. I failed you. Aww. It's okay, kid. Damn. That's... The wizard... Hold up, that was 1200 experience? Hang on. That was 1200, right? Let me run back, let me go have a dance real quick. I just like to sway, chat. I like to sway. All right, here we go. They're gonna make you feel this animation though. No doubt they're gonna make you feel this animation. Let's go pick a fight with the mage. Which experience are you gonna give me now, buddy? SJ morning, also grads. You love to see it. It's a natural one. Omari's party has the upper hand.
Now you know how I feel. Yes.
We're going to flex. We're going to bump you up. I did not need those points at all. What? What? No, no. Wait, see, SJ, what you gotta do? He's gotta roulette all. No ulterior motives at all. The mage is gone. I repeat, the mage is gone. I mean, look, you want me to look at that. See, just get... No, bad SJ. No, that.
Coming in for the secondary attack is slice him, dice him, take on Marsha.
Okay, Kel, when you buff up there, buddy, you buff up, man. 1300 experience more than what? Power hit. That's just so much experience. Hold on. I gotta do one more time. It's a really good farming spot here. All right, give me one sec. I'm just gonna grab a pop. BRB.
Floor's victory. Your soul is mine.
Link, thank you for the 5-tier gift subs to Sun, Maul, Rawl, Genie, and Dark. Thank you, brother. And yes, right as I leave. The serious brother. Thank you. By the way, we do actually have a brand new emotes coming down the road, by the way. We have our very own PogChamp coming, finally. Yes. Some of the emotes might actually get tweaked because down the road, they have something really, really cool coming out for emotes. If you are a streamer like myself where you have different like themed emotes now, you can cycle them through and then you can link them to a game. So anytime I play a Persona game, the Persona emotes will shift. All the emotes will shift over to the Persona emotes. Anytime we have like regular stuff, they'll shift. And then down the road for Screamer's stream, they'll flip for the entire month. And it's actually a really, really sweet feature that Twitch has coming down the road. But right now, I will be doing a bit of a reskin on a few emotes because one will be in memory of Tom, Zikiti Mom's Cat. So our lurk emote might be getting a tweak here down the road. And every so often they'll come back, but yeah. So emotes, subs like that, Link, I appreciate because it really do. So happy about the Smash Direct After Effects. Direct After Effects? Wait, what happened? I got the character I wanted, but now some high profile Smash Plays are playing Xenoblade 2. Ah, now that's a good secondary. I'm turning you into a slice of bread. I'm going to be ending you. Eating you. Okay, that was 866 experience. Okay, so since we leveled, it dropped down. Damn it. But the one thing I wanted was Kale to grow. And Kale did grow. See Kale grow. Grow Kale, get row. Omri. Deals damage if the foe is happy, greatly reduces its speed. Damn, there's some really good skills in this game that. An attack that ignores opposed defense and reduces opposed defense. I'm gonna get rid of guard on her. That it's probably really dumb down the road, but we'll see. Acts first, healing a friend for 40% of their heart. It's really good abilities we're getting now.